just making another update. Got some new fish from my local fish store. I got a Naso Tang, a Flame Angel, a Blue Hippo, a Lawnmower Blenny, and two large skunk cleaner shrimp for $100. I'm drip acclimating them right now. About an hour in the process. The skimmer's doing a good job so far. All my levels are about zero. My nitrates are about at 10 right now. That's about it. All right, subscribe, rate, comment.